A couple of weeks ago, the president appointed one Effion Akwa as an interim sole administrator of the Niger Delta Development Commission, and this has caused a bit of uproar between the Urhobo youths and also some Ijaw factions, sir. As the President General Urhobo Progress Union, sir, what's your take on this? Should the sole administrator stand, or should the board be constituted for the NDDC?
Thank you very much. Our position on the NDDC matter has been very clear. I stated this several months ago when we were talking about the forensic auditing. We supported the president then, and then said that we are the UPU, the Progress Union, after due consultation with the organs of the UPU. I made a press statement saying that we support the idea of the forensic auditing of NDDC. And when the president said, okay, they should stay till December, we also welcome it. Okay, December is not too far away. But the idea of after December, the president is coming to appoint a single administrator. You see, to us, it's uncalled for. It's uncalled for. That is not the way the law establishing the NDDC says it should be administered. You see, there should be a board. And if the president, Mr. President, pretending to fight corruption, and then he noticed that there were some issues. Okay, that was the purpose of that interim committee. But now that the tenure is over, it should be able to establish a board according to the law establishing the NDDC. As a matter of fact, we in the UPU, we endorsed Mr. President during his campaign, and some of the actions in beginning to exhibit nowadays is does not make us proud of having supported him. We are opposed. We are strongly opposed to the idea of a sole administrator. We, the Urhobos, are strongly opposed to it. But we also want a situation whereby the president is given free hand to appoint a new board, not a board being appointed when he was in when he was having his treatment in the UK. You see, only the president has that prerogative, not the National Assembly. So if some people said, oh, they have appointed and they hurriedly went to approve their nomination and wait for president to sign him so that they start. No. That's not part of their duty. It's executive. So the president should be given his right by his being allowed to appoint a new board, appoint people he considers to be able to do the work effectively, so that those of us in Niger Delta can benefit from the establishment of the NDDC. That's our position.